Marshall was enjoying some pup treats at the local shop when he realized how late it was. He thanked the shopkeeper and left the shop. It was quite dark outside and he can hear the sound of owls hooting. Suddenly rain started to pour down on Marshall. It was fast approaching midnight. Marshall was quite scared and hurried home. As Marshall rushed back home, he forgot which way to go home and was lost in the graveyard. Suddenly he heard sounds and turned around. Marshall screamed at the sight, and ran as fast as he could. He ran and ran. Running for his life, he kept running and running. Until finally he decided to stop. Marshall hid in the tall grass and hoping that he would not be seen. The headless horseman looked for Marshall. Finally he gave up and left. Marshall let out a sigh of relief. From that day onwards, Marshall vowed not to go out late at night and certainly never alone. He was lucky this time, but might not be next time.
Water bubbles. Use this to point to the correct area, then hold down to shoot water. Marshall, you put the fire out! Rubble's right! It looks like there's a missing fire hydrant. Like you'll have to continue on PAW. Marshall, lead the way. Movement. Use this to move the pup. how much damage the fireworks may have caused. You'll have to jump to keep going. Jump! Press this to jump. There are a lot of pup treats waiting! Awesome! Keep up the good work! You're almost there! Don't forget to pick up all the pup treats you find along the way! Got to hurry! You are doing great! Change pup. Use this to switch from one pup to the other. Paw interaction. Press this inside the circle to activate. Drill. Move this to place the drill. Then no pup is too small. As many pup treats as you can. You found a badge. Use these to move the axes. What a mess! You'll have to jump to keep going. Liberty, you can use the scooter to take a shortcut down that alley to get there faster. Watch out for things in your way.
Thank you. Very well. All participants at the starting grid. The racing track is the perfect location for an exciting race.
Pups, are you ready? No race is too big, no pup is too small. You've unlocked the next race. Next race. Have you already decided how you'll celebrate your victory, Pups?
Dude, totally!
Yeah, it's going to be the coolest party ever! I wouldn't mind a party too, but only after becoming the best mare in the world. Kittens, be ready.
You've unlocked the next race! Next race!
A race in the forest? Wonderful!
Great job, PAW Patrol! Wasn't that great, Chicoletta? This Grand Prix is such a success!
Super fired up!